These are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent coral disasters. A security measure to keep Rubicon safe. And now their original masters are long gone. Destroy it before it destroys you.
It's taking damage, Raven. We won't get many chances to win the direct hit. Enemy coral response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
It's resonating with the coral, drawing power from its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator.
AP at 30%.
You can take it, 6-2.